Wait for me. Okay. Three, two, one. Hello, guys, and welcome back to Insorum UHC Season 2. Yay!
Woo! Woo!
Yay!
Whoa. Oh, great.
Yippee!
Yeah!
Yes!
I did it.
We're so enthusiastic. That's what makes
it different. I did not even say anything, I'm not going to lie. I'm totally just here for the Taco Bell. You have to actually try.
All right, so this season we are actually joined by Dan's, who is also hosting a server.
Hello.
Thank you, Dan's.
Thank you, Dan's.
Ooh,
I appreciate it.
And we also have a new member, SayNo.
Hello.
Yay, we like this guy.
We're missing a few people like Schick and MJ's Blake and Fuzz, but and MJ's clothes.
Like everybody
and Sunny, yeah.
Don't
like,
worry about my
clothes.
All
the people that people actually watch.
Yeah, basically.
Me and Fuzz aren't talking now. It's been drama, so yeah. that's why he's not involved.
Yeah. But yeah, so this is season two. We've actually did random teams. We put Dan's on his own team because
yeah, you really like me, right?
Yeah, we really like him. Definitely like him. So I'll start with Pinky. Pinky is a team with Ripper. Jones is on a team with MJ. And Methii is on a team with Zippo. And I am
looking
on a team
good.
With SayNo.
Yay!
All right,
I'm going to win.
Oh, this was one of the yay moments again.
Better win.
Yay!
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 All right, so I think we'll meet each other back when we're ready.
All right.
Bye, guys.
You guys then.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Insorum UHC Season. I think it's season 2. I am a guest for this season, and it's a random teams of 2, except I'm a solo. Because they like me that much. No, they're actually a cool group of people. I'm only a solo because I am actually an experienced player here. I'm not very good at UHC, but those guys play like one game every... I don't know when was the last season. I think the last season was like... in October-ish, at least released, and they probably played it later. I should watch out to untitled some LEPV. That would be a shame. All right, I'm totally not ready to do any commentary here because I didn't expect to even be playing. I kind of expected them to just do teams of 2, and if it's 9 people, then I will just host. But that's not the case. I am actually here. Actually making my first set of tools. And yeah, I will try my best. Whoever I meet, I will have to 1v2 a team. This is hosted on my American server. So it's not as great for me as European. However, I am also using Quote the Fast, therefore I have 5 bars. Sometimes it drops too. But in general, lag shouldn't be too much of an issue. Normally I would get some crafting lag right here, but it's completely fine. I need to check if this is working. Yeah, it's working. Okay, and a TPS. Okay, everything seems fine. Good. Alright, I am also recording this with XSplit, not with Fraps, as usual. Just because I have no recording space, and I don't really have things I can remove, which is an issue if I would like to record with Fraps. And it's also a 2 hours long game, so even if I deleted like one game that I could delete, it still doesn't mean I would be able to record this game fully, so sorry if the quality is a little worse than usual. I'm definitely not going to upload this in 1080p. Alright, I saw some chickens over here, so I'm gonna just get them. Die chicken number 1, die chicken number 2, die chicken number 3, die chicken number 4. No one took damage yet, alright. Die chicken number next. I actually lost count. I can't math. Math is difficult. And I didn't redo any math since, oh my god, since, 7 years ago? Something like that. Ooh, that's a place. Yeah, taking the first damage in recorded rounds is like always a very scary, scary thing, because you'll be made fun of at the start. Not in a mean sense, in like a friendly type of fun sense. Alright, I saw those sugarcane earlier, but since I don't think people will come here now, I just ignore them, but I'll get them right now, and then I'll get leather, and I'll be pretty much set for caving. An apple orchard would be nice. I'm gonna try to cut down some trees to get that. Oh, by the way, they didn't say really anything about the game mechanics in the intro, but it's basically a vanilla game mode. The map is 2000 by 2000. What else? Golden heads are off, absorption is on, pots are nerfed to their 1.5 values. Enderpearl damage is on, that's a thing they requested. So that's kinda new, not that I use enderpearls very often, but I will probably not use one even if I get it in this. Okay, I have some basic stuff right now. Kinda a lot of feathers, so at least I'm okay with that. Oh, I should eat. Nom 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 nom, raw food, so delicious. Totally doesn't have bad stuff in it. I don't know, can people actually eat raw food? Like, does it work? Do they not get sick after eating it? I actually don't know. I've never eaten a raw pork or anything like that. Alright. So I'm gonna get apples, because this seems to be the last thing I'm really missing right now. I thought I heard someone breaking wood at the same time. Okay, I'm using Optifine, by the way, and I've been using it only for like a week. I don't even know if Optifine Zoom is like fine. I'm as I do it, I just broke the rules slash burn. I don't know if I broke the rules. I'll just try to not use it at all. I'm not even used to it, so I should be fine. Alright, I hear some. I see some more chickens around me. I'm gonna try to get them right after I cut down a couple of trees. And then I will go caving. Does anyone take damage yet? Nope. Okay. Let's not press that tab button too often. I think it's actually annoying for people. Although when I'm like rewatching recorded rounds and I see who took damage when, I like using like the little thing that appears above the YouTube progress bar. Shows you the miniature of the screen. There is a swamp right there. Why am I cutting down trees here? I'm a silly, silly person. Okay, let's go to that swamp then. I just lost some precious time of my life. End timer. Okay. Okay. Let's carry on. I actually can't make it completely vanilla because it's spigot. Carry on. Oh yeah, the swamp. I got some more sugarcane. How much is it? 18. So a cow or two slash horse would be a nice addition to that. There is more sugarcane. But what I really want over here are apples. Here are a lot of zombies below me. This. check it. Okay, let's go ham on those trees now. Now that I got 30 logs from that silly forest. Cutting down trees for a second time, always fun. I shouldn't be keeping silent, but I'm thinking about their question about vanilla mob raids. I'm actually keeping them the same as in my Reddit games, so it should be okay. And there are slot 100, so it's not like anyone got mobbed badly yet, at least. All right, drop apples, please. Where am I? I am far out. That's good. I'd like 4 apples, maybe. Oh, bye, guy. Hope to see you soon. And he's back. Alright. So, apples? Hmm? Apple drop, maybe. Perfect English, obviously. I am cutting down trees. The commentary is absolutely astonishing. Die, chicken. There are some crazy things going on down there. Oh, PvP is on. How lovely. I would not like to see anyone right now. However, what I would like to see is an apple. Okay, got that one. I kind of forgot that PvP is 10 minutes in this. I wanna stay around. I think I might want to go down immediately, just to not 1v2 a team. Well, I'm armorless. Should get those mushrooms. I'm too lazy to cook food at the moment. Yeah, that's not how we do it. This. Oh, that's a zombie, okay. I was afraid there is someone actually sneaking up on me right now. Okay. That guy is done. Okay. And more apples, please. One is pretty bad. I spent so much time here. I would go to check that forest, but I don't think I want to. Okay, I'll just go down now. I'll go a couple of blocks in this direction, just so I don't have to deal with all the mobs that spawn down there during daytime. Oh, that's a spider. I'm gonna take you, guy. No, you don't. No, he did. Okay, I just took first damage. Well, I got one string. So, that's pretty cool. Oh, more cows. If I would get 2 more string right now, that would be actually worth it. Okay, stuff is spawning. I don't feel very safe here. Woo, that's a lot of skellies. Okay, I don't care about your sugarcane. I spent way too much time around here. And I don't have any coal, damn it. Alright, welcome to darkness. The darkness for its welcoming you. Oh, the siren. I swear I don't x-ray. Anymore? No. I hear water. I think there's a some kind of care on me. I don't know if I'm very interested in it since it's like level, what, 50? Yeah, level 51. Yes. Let there be light. And let's get the rest of this black goodness. I am so ashamed of myself. I actually took first damage in this round. Okay, come on, come on. Oh, hello, Iron. How are you doing? I can use some of your resources. That sentence doesn't make much sense, does it? Okay. Blocks on the bar. Let's get the rest of this stuff. Let's make some actual torches. And let's carry on down. Oh, hello. That is a lot of iron that I'm finding in this shaft so far. Okay. Oh, I hear lava, but it's, yeah, it's still a high level. Don't think I'm interested. I do hear a zombie though, I might be interested in this one. Yeah, just in case someone got a funny idea to follow me. Oh, hi cave. What is this, level 37? Okay. Okay, okay, it's a start. Damn it, it goes up. That's a great thing. Is this enough iron? No. I could use some more before I start smelting. This will be enough though. Okay. Yep, 33. Perfect. Okay. I am not interested in going there just yet. I am interested in getting full iron. Oop. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do this. Do this, do this, and let's do this. I could actually cook some food too. I'm gonna be slow on blocks, so, okay, whatever. I'll just do this for now. Okay, I'm very, very afraid of a random witch being around here. There's a lot of iron everywhere. I am not interested at the moment. Hi, Enderman. Okay, this goes down. Oh, well, some luck. Well, I'm actually lagging pretty badly right now. Might have an issue with the fast. Let me try that again. Okay, I'm here. Am I still lagging? Yeah, I'm still lagging. I'm gonna turn the fast off and come back. And that works. Okay. I'm gonna attempt to put it back on later. No, I'm not too concerned about that. Okay. Do this. Let's do of these guys. Right. This guy. And this guy. Okay, that's up. Ah, and the crafting clock started. Okay. I am good to go. Did I miss the timer? No, I did not. Okay. The DPS. Okay. I am fine. This seems like a place where I would find a lot of mobs. And it's level 33, it's not something I should really deal with. Unless I have to. In the second episode I'll try to turn water fast again, because I'm getting some lag. Oh, hi! Thank you for watching episode number 1.